awesome robot army. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Aren't you the naysayer? Evidently, this place became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the crackling. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again. This place could have a serious talk infestation. Hope they've not destroyed any key systems.
Hmm. He was like,
Still, you know how to handle yourself, which is something.
Find a console and hook me up to it. I bet I can do something about this.
Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this. Ta-da! More nasties. Filthy wire chews are everywhere. I hate them. Plus, it looks like local scavs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill me some bugs while you're at it.
Thank you.
forgotten how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the bot factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us past any locked gates. You can get us past any stupid people. Door. Well, maybe it'll open if you give it a good pull. You might need to kill that. This is the entrance to the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean you need to. We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so... Oops, sorry. I'll work on opening the door. You deal with the turrets.
And you're supposed to be Jack's fancy military AI?
Time for checking!
Off the turret so they only fire at torques should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open. Hopefully.
Hey kids, how's it going down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with the whole robot army plan?
Hit a few bumps, but we're getting there.
I'll see you soon.
Here comes the pain!
Oh, door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia. Have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out talks. Follow that cable. Let's see if we can shut it down.